Chapter 7, You Decide, Part 2. In last week's audio blog, I opened by saying that it's not my intention to talk about specific cryptocurrencies in my blogs, but I'm fascinated by the love-hate relationship investors have with certain coins, one of them being SHIB. So I did some poking around, and last week I discussed what is SHIB and what are the benefits and risks of owning this coin. So now this week, I take a look at some of its current use cases and how you as an investor can decide whether or not to invest in SHIB. But first, something to always remember: don't invest to get rich quickly. Invest in things you believe will be successful in the long run. There's a saying that goes, time in the market beats timing the market. So now, what about SHIB? What's it been up to lately? Well, MemeCoin SHIB is apparently looking to secure its own future rather than depending on the whims of the market. The project has a couple of catalysts that are helping to catapult the SHIB price higher. These include the launch of its much-anticipated decentralized exchange, SHIBiswap, which is up and running, and the integration of the SHIB token on a retail platform where consumers shop. SHIBiswap, a DEX on which several dog-related coins are traded. The SHIB team went through audits to test the mettle of this platform. The two coins that appear to be fueling the DEX are the native SHIB token, as well as one called Leash, whose price at the time of this blog is over $2,600. Now, there's another token that's part of the SHIB ecosystem called Bone, and that price at the time of this recording is $2.70. Now, finally, a nice addition to the SHIBiswap DEX is the fact that you can purchase over 10,000 different NFTs unique to SHIBiswap. So quickly, let's just have a look at how the SHIBiswap DEX works. And it's pretty simple if you've used a MetaMask wallet in the past to connect to any other DEX, you should not have any problems connecting to SHIB. So after connecting with the relevant wallet, such as MetaMask, Wallet Connect, or Coinbase Wallet, there are a number of ways in which users can or will be able to engage with SHIBiswap DEX. And these include the following: DIG, which provides liquidity and you earn bones. BERRY is where you stake your tokens to generate returns. SWAP, and this is where you tell SHIBA to fetch new tokens for you. Bonefolio is where you check your stash, and Woof, this is where you stake SSLP and claim returns. There's already been quite a push into retail by SHIB. SHIB has also been integrated into the Shopping.io platform, which already supports more than 100 other cryptocurrencies. Now, holders of the SHIB token can use their crypto to buy things on the Shopping.io platform at places such as e-commerce giant Amazon, eBay, and big box retailer Walmart. This development only strengthens Shiba Inu's use case as a payment method. So I hope you've enjoyed my part two look at Shiba Inu and have a better understanding of this project. So until next time, thank you for tuning in and listening to my audio blog. I hope that you found some value in today's subject matter. I post a new blog every Saturday and hope that you'll return. But before you go, please don't forget to like this video, subscribe to our channel, and hit the notification bell to get notified of future content. So until next time, cheers. Did you know that Small Cap Big Gains is just one of six cryptocurrency training and education products available on BitcoinTap.com? Simply go to BitcoinTap.com and there you will discover a world of products and services designed to help support you on your cryptocurrency journey. Your portfolio will thank you for it.